forget to like, share and subscribe.
Hello students, today we are going to discuss extra problem based on linear equation in two variables. Problem number 1. The ages of two friends Ani and Biju differ by 3 years. Ani's father Dharam is twice as old as Ani. Ani's father is twice as old as Ani. And Biju is twice old as his sister. Biju is twice as old as his sister Kathy. The ages of Kathy and Dharam differ by 30 years. Find the age of Ani and Biju. So first step, let the present age of Ani is equal to x years and present age of Biju equal to y years. Therefore, age of Dharam, Ani's father Dharam is twice as old as Ani. Age of Ani is X. Then age of Dharam 2X. And age of Kathy Biju is twice as old as his sister Kathy. So age of Biju is Y. Then age of Kathy is Y by 2. Now according to problem. Age of Ani and Biju differ by 3 years. Means X minus Y equal to 3. If age of Ani is more than Biju, but if age of Biju is more than Ani, then y minus x equal to 3. हमको ये नहीं मालूम है कि Ani Biju से बड़ा है या Biju Ani से बड़ी है. So there are two equations, 1 and 2. And third equation, the age of Kathy and Dharam differ by 30 years. This is clearly age of Dharam is more than Kathy. So age of Dharam is 2x minus y upon 2 is equal to 30. Why Dharam is more than Kathy? Just we discuss. Because age of Ani and Biju differ by 3. Age of Ani, for example, any number 20 and Biju 23. Then Dharam age is twice of Ani, means 14. And age of Kathy half of this, means 11.5. So in each case, this is greater than. You can interchange. Take 20 years, Ani and Biju is 17. Difference is 3 years. Then father again 40 and Kathy age is half of 17, means 8.5. So still this quantity is greater than this. Means age of Dharam is more than Kathy. Now simplify. Multiply throughout by 2. 2 into 2, 4x minus y is equal to 60. Give equation number 3. Now there are two cases. First solve equation 1 and 3, and second time solve equation 2 and 3. Now first solve equation 1 and 2. And subtract equation 2 from 1. Subtract, so sign will be changed. Minus y plus y cancel. X minus 4x minus 3x equal to 3 minus 60 minus 57. Dividing both sides by minus 3. So x equal to minus 57 upon minus 3, 19. So age of Ani is 19. Now find age of Biju. So put x equal to 19 in any of the equation. So put x equal to 19 in equation number 1. 19 माइनस वाई इक्वल टू 3, सेट 3 डेट साइन, सो 16 इक्वल टू वाई, सो एज ऑफ बीजू इज 16 एंड एज ऑफ एन इज 19. अब नाउ सेकंड केस, सॉल्व इक्वेशन 2 एंड 3, एनी इक्वेशन 2 एंड 3, 8, सो वाई और माइनस वाई कैंसिल, 3x इज इक्वल टू 63, सो x इक्वल टू 21, सो एज ऑफ मनी इज 21. अब नाउ पुटिंग x इक्वल टू 21 हियर, सो माइनस 21 प्लस y इक्वल टू 3, सो एज ऑफ बीजू इज 21 प्लस 3 24. नेक्स्ट प्रॉब्लम, वन सेज गिव मी 100 फ्रेंड, आई शैल देन बिकम ट्वाइस एज रिच एज यू. द अदर रिप्लाइज, इफ यू गिव मी 10, आई शैल बी 6 टाइम्स एज रिच एज यू. टेल मी व्हाट इज द अमाउंट ऑफ देयर कैपिटल्स. देयर कैपिटल, अब देयर इज नो यूनिट, केक्स रुपीज और वाई रुपीज, रुपीज इज नॉट गिवन, वी डोंट नो. So let us first tell, let capital of two friends be x and y respectively. According to problem, friend 1 speak, give me a 100. Friend 1, capital friend A, for example this is A and this is B. Friend A or friend B, give me rupees 100. If B give 100 rupees to A, then capital of B, Y minus 100. Then x plus 100 is twice of this. One says, give me 100, friend I shall then become twice as rich as you. So this equal to 2 times this. Simplify, x plus 100 is equal to 2y minus 200. So x minus 2y equal to minus 300. Give question number 1. And second case, then other replies, if you give me 10, means A give 10 rupees to B, 10, maybe 10 rupees, 10 crore, anything, Y plus 10, then here X minus 10, then capital of Y plus 10 is 6 times capital of friend 1. Now simplify, 6x minus 60 is equal to y plus 10. 6x minus y equal to 70. Equation number 2. Now, now simplify equation 1 and equation 2. This time we can use, in place of elimination method, we can use substitution method. Any method we can use from equation 1. Tell me value of x, x equal to 2y minus 300. Now put value of x equal to 2y minus 300 in place of x. So we get 6 into 2y minus 300 minus y equal to 70. More simplify, 12y minus 6 3 is 1800. Minus y equal to 70. Next steps, 12y minus y, 11y is equal to 1870. So value of y is this upon 11. 11 is 11, 77, 11 7 is. So y equal to 170. Therefore, x equal to 2y minus 300. 2 into 170 minus 300. So 340 minus 300. So answer is 40. Next problem. The train covered a certain distance at a uniform speed. If the train would have been 10 km per hour faster, it would have taken 2 hours less than scheduled time. And if the train were slower by 10 km per hour, it would have taken 3 hours more than scheduled time. Find the distance covered by the train. Let actual speed of train equal to x kilometer per hour and actual time equal to y hour. Therefore, distance covered by train is equal to xy kilometer. Case 1. If the train would have been 10 km per hour faster, so speed of train x plus 10 km per hour. Then time 2 hour less than. Actual time is y, so new time is y minus 2 hour. Therefore, distance equal to speed into time. Everyone know this formula? Distance is equal to speed into time. Distance is x1. Speed x plus 10. And time y minus 2. Simplify this equation. Xy equal to xy. X into minus 2 minus 2x. 10 into y 10y. Minus 20. Xy and xy cancel. Send 2x dead sides. So 2x minus 10y is equal to minus 20. 2x minus 10y equal to minus 20. Give equation number 1. Case second. If the train were slower by 10 km per hour, so new speed is x minus 10 km per hour. In that case, time is 3 hours more, means y plus 3. Again, distance equal to speed into time. Distance xy equal to speed x minus 10 and time y plus 3. Simplify xy equal to xy plus 3x minus 10y minus 30. Xy and xy cancel. Send 30 dead sides, so 30 equal to 3x minus 10y. Or we can also write 3x minus 10y equal to 30. Give equation number 2. I'm now simplify equation 1 and 2. Now separate equation 1 from 2. Minus, plus, plus. Cancel 3x minus 2x, x equal to 10. 30 plus 20, 50. So x equal to 50 km per hour. Now put x equal to 50. So 3 into 50 minus 10y equal to 30. So 150 minus 30 is equal to 10y. 150 minus 30, 120 equal to 10y. So y equal to 12. So y equal to 12 hour. Therefore, distance covered by train called by train is equal to x into y. X equal to 50 and y equal to 12. So 50 into 12 is equal to 12 5 is 60, 600 kilometer. Next problem. Let number of rows equal to x and number of students in each row is equal to y. Then number of students in the class is equal to xy. Now there are two cases. Case first, if three students are extra in a row, then number of rows equal to x plus 3. Sorry, if three students are extra in a row, means number of students in each row, equal to y plus 3, and number of rows is equal to 1 less, means x minus 1. Therefore, number of students in the class is equal to product of these two, x minus 1, y plus 3 is equal to, our number of students in the class xy is equal to product of these two, xy plus 3x minus y minus 3. Xy and xy cancel, so we get equation 3x minus y equal to 3. 3x minus y equal to 3. Equation number 1. Case second, if three students are less in a row, means number of students in each row is equal to, three students are less, means y minus 3, then number of rows is equal to 2 rows more, means x plus 2. Therefore, number of students in the class, means xy, equal to product of x plus 2 and y minus 3. Now multiply, simplify right hand side. Xy minus 3x plus 2y minus 6. Xy and xy cancel. Rearrange, 3x minus 2y equal to minus 6. Here equation number 2. Now multiply equation 1 with 2. Sorry, directly subtract, minus plus plus, cancel, 2y minus y, y equal to 9. Now put y equal to 9 in equation 1. So 3x minus 9 equal to 3. So 3x equal to 12. So x equal to 4. So number of rows equal to 4 and number of students in each row 9. Therefore, number of students in the class is equal to xy is equal to 4 into 9 equal to 36. Thank you. Have a nice day.